Aretha? This is why I be taking me so long on the phone. We ready. Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. And today I am here to give you my quarantine favorites. I'm over it. I'm really going left now. Like, I mean, I know y'all stir crazy because I'm stir crazy too. But anyway, I'm coming on a positive note. So let's talk about what's been getting me through the quarantine. I'm going to start with perfumes first because, you know, those are my favorite. So the first perfume that's been getting me through my quarantine is Dolce & Gabbana number 3. This is watermelon, citrus. It's very fresh. A little bit of floral notes. It's just the perfect everyday scent. I wear this to work a lot. I am a big fan of Dolce & Gabbana perfumes. The house of Dolce & Gabbana is amazing. This price is amazing for this perfume, so you should check it out at Sephora. My next perfume. This is a oldie but goodie, but everybody should know that I am a fan of the apples of Hypnotic Poison Miss Christian Dior. And I love the house of Dior. This goes back to my mother's days, her mother's days. I have the Eau de Toilette. I do want the Eau de Parfum because it says very strong, and I do like strong perfumes myself. I like gourmands. That's my favorite. This is salt. This is vanilla. This is almond. It's very warm. I tend to wear this when I want to feel a little bit more exotic. I reach for this because it is a wonder scent, but I'll wear perfumes depending on my moods. So the next thing that has been getting me through the quarantine, when it comes to hair, I'm struggling. I did my own hair, I washed and conditioned it. However, I've been using products that I know won't weigh my hair down. I've been loving the Lily of the Desert olive oil gel. I get this from the health food store. I have my health food store nut. I stay in there all the time. This is a good gel, especially for my edges. I absolutely love it. I also have been making my own oil concoctions. So this concoction is olive oil, peppermint, tea tree, and lemongrass. And I do suffer from an itchy scalp. So what I put in my oil may not work for you. It may be too strong. But for my scalp, it's like, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Now, moving right along. What else have I been loving? Okay. Dr. Tills. So I buy this by the bottles. I tend to get, every pay period, I tend to get like 4 or 5 of these. I like this one. I like the Himalayan salt one. I also love the soothe and sleep. I'm actually looking at them right now. So I absolutely love these because I do work in a high stress environment. I be needing like something to help wind me down and calm me down because, as you all know, I am a frontline worker, so, and I'm in the front line, so I need something like this to calm my nerves. I've also been loving the Baby Dove wipes. I love these. They're actually on It was actually on sale at my local ShopRite. They were $2 for a bag. I got like 4 bags. This is the sensitive wipes. I wipe my daughter's face and hands with these because there's no scent. And I've been using Dove for years. And I know people feel a kind of way about Dove. I'm gonna move on. Okay, let's talk skincare. Okay. Dr. Thayer's Witch Hazel. I absolutely love this. I have to sit in a mask. Ooh. If you don't like it, don't. Ooh. I gotta watch that video when I'm done. Dr. Thayer's Witch Hazel. Because I have to sit in a mask, I absolutely have to cleanse, tone, and moisturize my skin every single day. So this helps get any dirt or grit that I feel that's on my face. I absolutely love this toner. It does not break me out. It does not make me feel dry or nothing like that. So you can get this from the health food store, okay? Speaking of moisturizers, I've been loving MAC Studio Moisture Cream. You guys know I am oily, but for some reason, since I have to sit in a mask, I have become very dry. So I actually mix this with some vitamin C, and I put it on my face, and it helps me stay moisturized during the day in the mask, okay? Another moisturizer I've been loving at nighttime, this is the Creve brand. This is the Skin Renewing Night Cream. I'm a woman of a particular age, okay? 34 and up, you gotta get some serums in your life, honey. You gotta keep that skin rejuvenated. So I do use this. You all know that I am an advocate for Retin-A. I have not been using it in the last 6 or 7 weeks or so. I don't feel like I need it right now. So I've been using this Skin Renewal Moisturizing Cream. Olay makes good creams as well. So if you don't want to pay the money for Creve, you can get some Olay. But I love the whole Creve line. I'm going through this rather quick. So vitamins is what's gonna really take us long. So I hope you guys threw something to drink, honey. I'm gonna try to kill it real quick. Like, try to hurry up and finish it. So vitamins I've been loving. Like I said, I have to keep a healthy immune system. Corona don't spare nobody. So this video may not get monetized because I just said it. Okay, so the big C don't care about nobody, and I refuse. So I've been loving Nature Bounty's Hair, Skin, and Nail Vitamins and Women's Multivitamins. I've been using these for years. I absolutely love them. I tend to catch them on sale at Walgreens. So pay attention to the Walgreens circular. You guys also know I had a hysterectomy, so iron is very important to me. I take this every day, one tablet. I also take vitamin A because I am acne prone. And this helps build the immune system, the skin, and the vision. Because y'all, my vision, leave it alone, okay? Also, Esther C. Because the big C don't like, she don't like vitamin C, okay? So, everybody I know that I work with take Esther C. We take it every day. Also, another vitamin that I do take, and this may seem like a lot, and yes, it can be tedious, and yes, it can be aggravating, I have to do this every day, but I'd rather have my life than to not be here. So, because we are not out in the sun like we should be, I know for me, I lack vitamin D, and I'm starting to feel it. So, once again, I picked these up from the health food store. I normally take 50,000 IUs, which in the pill form, that's one pill once a week. However, I ran out of my prescription. So, and I know my doctor's not going to fill until I go and get my labs rechecked. And nobody's drawing blood work right now. But I know I need the vitamin D right now. So, I take these one a day. Some days I take two. Okay. Commodore snuck up on me. Wow. Ooh. Okay. Sean, the song should be hitting me. Okay. So, B12, sublingual, up under the tongue. Instant boost of energy. if you are lacking energy, or if you're lethargic, or you just feel like you just can't do nothing, you have to take the B12. You get a lot done. Trust me. Trust what I'm telling you. Get you some B12. A lot of y'all want, like, I'm sluggish. I don't want to do nothing. I don't have no energy. I just want to lay in a bed because you're not eating and drinking right. Corona done caught up with you. This video ain't getting monetized. It's whatever. Corona done caught up with me, honey. Look at my neck. I'm like 15 pounds extra in. When they open up the gym, I'll go. Because these extra 15. I mean, I'm still cute in the face, but honey, I don't like this neck. I mean, you gotta be honest with yourself. I am 15 pounds heavier. Echinacea. Super food immune booster. That's the main function. Keep that immune system up. So I take this on the tongue every day. I squeeze up a syringe. That much. And I take it. It's disgusting. And I drink it with water. So that's all I've been loving. Oh. I've been loving. The purified waters. I've been loving the waters with electrolytes. I love this water, the Aquanina, the Fiji water, the Essential water. Like, I love these waters. They are amazing. Try to get me at least 6 bottles of these in a day. I know a lot of y'all. I'm just going to keep 100. I know a couple of y'all probably watching this video. Y'all like 3 wine glasses in. What time is it? It's 1:30. Half y'all think it's 5 o'clock somewhere. I ain't judging because you ain't got nothing to do. But try to get that water in, though. Just saying. So that's it. That's the end of my video. I like to just, you know, get right to the point and just end the video. So I hope you all enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. And I will catch you on my next video, which will be this makeup look. Makeup look, and then the video after that will be perfume haul, because I've been picking up and I got some stuff I want to share with y'all. I feel like I want to share it right now, but all the perfumes that I have, they haven't quite like come in yet. I'm gonna wait on it, but it's gonna be a bomb haul. And then my Mother's Day haul, because my husband bought me like 4 more bottles. So, you know, we're piling up over here, girl. When the words are 5, babe, girl. Anywho, let me go put this stuff back, wipe this makeup off. I may come back with another video and talk about what it's like to be a frontline worker. And I don't know whether I'm coming or going, but I'm still here. Let's sing the song out, because this video ain't getting monetized. We might as well just take it off the... Girl. What else is on here? Sing, May. Y'all for watching, and I'll catch you on my next video. Bye, everybody.